Universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation, and so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction, or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
Didn't catch that, boss.
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry. I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Hey, can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Asha's one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
Showtime.
We're 3 minutes behind schedule. We need to move.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry, is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot?
I'm Sean.
Asha Odakar, follow me. We're here. Didn't expect them to be all business.
We know what's at stake.
Do you?
Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me.
What's security? My tech guy brought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we... Oh, hell. We gotta move!
Hasib Allah yakhrib baytak wa at!
Come on,
worry about it, honey. Subtlety is not really our thing.
Come on, this way. Are you there? What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests...
Hold on. Hide. Truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your hammer is... Is that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, Matt Miller is a brilliant attacker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying...
Hold that thought, Matt. God's ahead. Hold position. Let's take him out quietly.
Quietly.
Matt, you were saying?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
From the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
And we're in. Get my back.
You should be nearing the missile.
Cyrus has soldiers everywhere, so be alert.
Attention! Attention, please!
Listen.
Saints, glad you can make it.
Got it. Take it personal.
Why would
I should have killed you in Steelport?
Well, maybe take it personal.
You own Steelport! Ruin America!
Monologuing.
Our leaders failed America by letting you live. I'm gonna destroy Washington and start over. Nothing can stop me now, especially you.
Uh-huh.
Cyrus is seriously lost.
This way, people.
Every mission has its bumps.
Bump? You call that a bump?
You're alive, are you? Pierce, come with me. You two go through that door. Let's see how you can handle yourself, Mr. Celebrity. We'll be on mic.
Close to the missile silo now. Stay alert. Cyrus is such a perk when it comes to security.
We're seeing the target, but we're looking at a stockpile of explosives and chemicals here. And I can't tell what kind.
It's explosives and chemicals, lady. What else do you need to know? Yo, we're here. The target's just ahead.
Target's in the next room.
Damn it!
Thank you.
no one I'd rather follow into battle.
This is a prop.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you too.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest approval poll.
We lost 20 points. We can get them back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
Then I think you're in trouble.
King, can you have this naysayer assassinated?
Not when you say it publicly.
You're more fun as a gang leader.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
Here's a septic truck when you need one. Ugh, I hope Keith has some good news. Worst part of this job? Press conferences.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Time to make cancer public enemy number one.
Good choice.
Hope Kinsey's got the peanut gallery handled.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
Allow me to retort. Hey, Doris, we still playing tennis later?
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade. Yep. You down?
I'll catch up with you later, Josh.
I'm your number one fan!
Nice work, Oleg. Nice.
Grant's words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, I'm the patron saint of America, we should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me?
That's a great question. Jane?
I think we have a problem.
Oh, not you too. How many times do I have
to- Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office.
If MI6 needed something, they would send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean.
They said nobody back home believes them.
Jesus, what's going on?
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
I gotta go.
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing.
When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who helped us save the world said we should.
All right, I'll swing by after I...
Celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I'm smarter than all these people.
Delightful.
Kinsey, no!
Protect the President!
I do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak. Pleasure to meet you. Would you like to join me for a ride?
Hands off!
Gonna need guns. Lots of them.
Reports are coming in.
I told them I wanted a gun in every room, and two in every hallway!
There you are. Thank God you're all right.
You okay? Where's Matt?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All-out war, by the looks of it. I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm.
Be careful.
Ooh, look at you, Second Amendment Solutions. Oh, beautiful, beautiful guns. This is not about penis envy. Just saying.
Come on, this way!
Keith! God damn it!
Good fight.
I've trained for this!
Shit! What the fuck is going on? Here, Ben! Let's go!
Shit, player! Save yourself!
Fuck that! Save me!
We'll have some people learn disappearing around the ball.
Fuck
that's
up.
All that's incoming. How were we not friends?
Oh, shit!
I've trained for this!
The aliens are so dead.
Tell my wife! I had another wife!
Leave my country alone! Ha! You assholes pissed off the wrong POTUS!
I'm gonna find that ugly mother.
These enemies identified by top operators within the Zin Empire have delivered no ultimatums, no demands. They appear to be here.
Die, alien motherfucker!
Matt and I are at the South Portico. You have to see this.
Where are you, asshole? Take out my cat.
Oh, shit!
Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no!
Matt, hold on to me! Asha! Matt! God damn it!
I'm still the best.
How many of you are there? Vert to Ernie. Vert to Ernie. Activate South Portico defenses.
Let's do this, you gorgeous thing.
Come and get it!
the sky. I love meeting new people. Stole my gang. Snatched my cabinet. You think you can come here and fuck with my country?
Enjoy leaping so much.
Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch! You didn't count on me, did you?
Well, hello there. Welcome aboard.
I'm gonna have you stuffed and mounted, you alien fuck.
Now, now. Not so fast.
Say goodbye. What? Ow, shit!
Did you really think you could stop?
Shit!
Oh, human arrogance. Is there anything more charming?
Fucking ass! Oh, I'm gonna...
Do what exactly? Huh? Bravado me to death? I'm going to have fun breaking you